Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to search the one product in Flipkart mobile application and it shows something went wrong, content not found. And if I try to press retry option, the same message again and again occurs to me. So next I decide to access that Flipkart via Chrome browser. So same way, here I try to search that one product. But unfortunately, it shows that same message, something went wrong, please try again later. So what is the problem? Then why it shows this kind of message? So my guessing is, this is sometime occurs due to this Flipkart server down. So there is no possible to fix this kind of error message. But some YouTube video shows, just clear that Flipkart app data and then this problem is fixed. So my point of view, don't try this kind of things. And this is waste of time, because if any website server is down, you can wait for a few minutes and they will fix immediately. So otherwise, if you want to know the server down status from all over the world, just try to access this down detector website. So here you can locate that problem having website. And then check it, which region have the server down problem. And this website is very useful one. So the purpose of this video making is, just I create the own awareness about that server down issue. So if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.